Come on, ask. Just yeah. Look at the noise from the side. Yeah.
Good evening, Sonam.
Good evening.
Good evening, Tarun.
Good evening.
Congratulations for the show.
Thank you.
Marvelous, stunning.
Thank you so much.
Sonam, you have a long association with Tarun.
Yes.
Can you just describe all the years and today's...
I've known him since I was born. Yeah, before I was born. Known him for a very, very long time. And it's always amazing walking for him. I only walk for designers whose clothes I wear. Otherwise, I know.
She started with jeans. When
yes,
you were
my first show was with you. Yeah, oh my God, yeah, that's
with
true.
A bridal veil with white jeans.
Jeans, yeah, yeah, that was amazing. Yeah, I just remembered that. I was wearing silver glitter on my eyes. Oh yeah. My God, that's amazing.
You've come a long way, baby. Come.
That was for a jeans brand, yeah. Denim brand.
And you flew away your
veil.
Very good, that's amazing.
That's amazing. Yeah. Yeah.
It flew away.
Half the ramp. Can you describe today's look? For her?
Well, for Sonam, we decided to go with the dude. This is our next fall collection. And because we love her and we want to see what it looks like on a fantastic woman, I decided to show it on her. It's actually now I feel we need Indian clothes. A lot of people are wearing things that are either very Indian or very Western. And the whole purpose of the show is to show a fusion. That's why with the musicians. So this could be an anarkali if you wanted. This is an evening gown. It has the pleats from a sari. It has shading, it has all these modern, traditional Indian elements, but done in a modern way. I'm done with keris and ambis and flowers. I just think we've overdosed. So I think it's modern to see this girl look beautiful. She could wear it to a wedding, she could wear it to a black tie. And I think that's what modern India is. Things can't be over ethnic or over Western, although she does great in both. That's the look I did for her.
Sonam, lots of glitter tonight. Lots of glitter.
Yeah, on my lips as well, yeah. I think it's nice to shine
once in a while.
It's nice to shine once in a while. I don't do shows as often, and when I do once in a while, it's amazing.
Style, aapki soch se aage. Iske upar kuch aap batana chahenge? That's probably the tagline, the motto for the evening.
No, more than you think. It's more than you think. Ki aap sochne se zyada jo aapko dikhai deta hai. Never judge a book by its cover. Jo andar hai, wo aur zyada hai. Matlab, there's a little more gravitas and depth to things besides what you see from the outside.
I agree. And I think in Sonam's case also, I always tease her. I said, you were to the manner born. So she just has grown up with beautiful things. So there's what you see on the top, what she wears, and a natural style she exudes even when she's in black tights. That's what I always tell her.
Thank you.
Sonam, aapki industry ke ek actress hai, unhe dhamkiya di ja rahi hai aaj.
Tarun, Blender Sprite, how much have been the association with them?
Well, I did their first ever tour. I did it for many years. And now we've come back to the Blender's Pride Fashion Tour. And it's evolved now from just being a multi-designer thing into being a much more complex fusion of India modern, because even India is looking, and it's a youth culture, to redefine themselves. And it is more than you think, because we are a fusion of so many things. And that's what the show was all about.
No, I think it's important. First of all, I've decided to just pick and choose what I do. So the last time I walked was in Paris Fashion Week, and after that I walked.
Lovely,
thank
the
you.
Bride.
Yeah, and I've decided to only do things that are special. And walking for Tarun today was amazing because of the way Blender Store has done everything. Fashion Tour has done everything. Blender Sprite Fashion Tour. I just feel it's one show in one city with one amazing designer, with amazing music, and very well put together. So it's important to do special things once in a while and not be part of everything. So with that confidence that it's such an amazing platform, I think everything just works out, and everybody's so nice backstage. And I love meeting all the models again, and I love meeting everybody. I feel like this is also my industry, and I love working with them.
Well, it is. In a way, it is, because Sonam is probably the fashion icon in the country. So it's logical that she's connected with fashion, even though she's not a model. But then when she comes out, it's because what she wears, let me tell you, or what she styles herself as has a lot of gravitas.
Sonam,
I'm not making that up.
You have already have a brand with of yours. Yeah. How you plan to promote it and take it further now?
So, I mean, Reason is not a celebrity brand. It's not an endorsement. My sister and I own it. It's a high street brand. We always felt that a lot of the high street brands and a lot of fashion designers use Indian karigars and Indian garments and Indian factories to sell their brands abroad. And it's a lot of export that happens. We said, why don't we create a brand that is affordable and fashionable and that can and contemporary that can come get to young people so everybody can be fashionable. You know, whether it's Zara from Spain or H&M from Sweden, you know, Uniqlo from Japan or anything, I think it's important to have our own homegrown Indian high street brand.
Festive season is here. Christmas and New... Last, hai? New Year pe khatam karte hain. Christmas and New Year's, any suggestions, advice to the people?
All glittery stuff. All of Tarun's glittery stuff. Love it.
Okay. Oh, it goes with the tree, no? All the stars and all the glitter. Mm-hmm.
It's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Wishes for the new year. Wishes.
Very happy new year and a very merry... A very happy new year and a very merry Christmas to everybody. Lots of love. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.